Hello, I'm Sandra Sully, updating 10 News in 60 seconds. The Prime Minister has warned there's a tough federal budget coming. She says the government is committed to returning the economy to surplus. Police are investigating possible gangland links after a Sydney shooting left a man fighting for life. The 23-year-old victim was shot at his front door. Two people in dark clothing were spotted leaving the scene. The nation's housing crisis is set to worsen, with the construction of New South Wales tipped to fall 15% this year. And an emotional Oprah Winfrey has hit back at reports her Great Australian Adventure left her feeling empty, claiming her comments have been taken out of context. For more details, go to our website. It's 10news.com.au.